Okay, howdy everybody, it's AJ. And this lock here, right now it's picked and open, is, where is it? Devil's Tower, or Dark Arts Lock Picking, and it is the one I won to get the pick the name. Where are we here? There's the key for this thing. So, it's like I said, you can see it's picked at the moment. It's not an easy lock. Not an easy lock at all. So we're going to see if I can get this done on video. Tried to open it on video. I thought I had an open, but I didn't. The actuator hit the vise and I was all excited. I thought I had it, but it was not open. Stuck in here somehow. I opened it, power went out the other morning. I opened it in the dark more or less. That was pretty cool. Got lucky apparently. That is a fun lock. It can drive you nuts. Whoops. Say too much so when the next person gets this they can figure it out, because I don't want to tell them the secret, I guess, if I get it. see. It's in a nice deep false set. And you think you're open, but you're not. I've done it top of the keyway too, open, so. Just thought I would try bottom of the keyway and it opened pretty quick for me. I thought I'd try it again. Except now it doesn't want to work. I know what I just did wrong there. I think I would have had it that time. It says fun lock. If you don't mind pulling your hair out for a little while. There it goes. It's definitely open. Yes. Make sure we can see that. Where are we here? This is all just screwy for me. It is open. Yeah, that was fun. Okay. Since we do have the key, locking it back up. Make sure we're in some sort of view here. Sweet. Like I said, definitely a fun lock. This is the one, and I may have said this already, that he, Dark Arcs, showed all the pins he made, shows how he made them, put the lock together. And had a giveaway to see who gets to name it and pick it first. And I happen to be the lucky one. Okay, and like I said, I don't remember any of the pins that he made. No. Tweezers right in front of me here. Nice double spool. Another nice double spool. That's a nice spool. I'd call them spools. That one's a nice little spoolie. Number 5 is a really, really, I'm not sure where we are there. There we are, way over there. Really deep spool. And number 6 is a short, serrated. And I think, yeah, number 3 and 4 are undercut, and I think 5 may be undercut. Yeah, look, 3 and 4 are undercut, 5 is undercut, that's it. Okay, let's check out the insides of this monster now. Okay, that's the front. That's a standard pin, number 1, with a steel spring. Number 2 got away from me there. Nice little couple serrations in it. With a steel spring. Whoops. Number 3 is almost a barbell, I guess I would call that. With a copper spring. Whoops. Number 6. I don't remember that being in there. It's got a little washer type thing in it. And I don't even know how to describe that. We'll try to get a good close up on that in a second. As many of you know, my close-ups tend to be horrible. That's a pin and pin, I think. I don't remember that. Number 5 is a nice triple serrated with a steel spring. And number 4 is a nice little barbell with a copper spring. Well, that being a pin and pin explains a lot. And I don't believe you did anything to the inside. Yeah, that's a pin and pin with a nice little wafer washer in there. We'll separate that a little bit. Get that turnaround correctly. Like that. And that. Now I truly hope this is viewable here for everybody. And I don't think it is. Let's pull this core up here one time. My box go, my box is gone. Maybe it's the angle I'm looking at. I can't see what I'm doing. So I hope everybody can see these pins. They are really worth looking at. I'll try this once. Bear with me. Might be a little bit better. Probably not. Not really helping. Dark Arts, I'm sorry, but my camera sucks. These pins deserve to be seriously shown off. They really do. Anyways, that is Devil's Tower by Dark Arts Lockpicking. So thank you everybody for watching. Stay safe, stay legal, stay lawful. Don't be the one to mess it up for the rest of us. Everybody have a great day and a great week ahead.